here. The last digit is 0, therefore eliminate 18 multiplied by 17 or 18 divided by 2. Okay.